afternoon, we are the blue group of Tees Valley PQA, and we will be performing songs and scenes from The Wiz.
Excellent. When you're ready, thank you very much.
Her and my crystal ball hopping around from Kansas City to here in Oz. She's been sorting out some washing in her back garden when some big old storm came blowing through. By the time she got back in her home, she was caught up in a huge twister. She hasn't realized yet, but she's gone and hit up a mean and nasty witch with her house. Oh yeah, this here is the north, where my sister and the Munchkins live. They're a funny bunch of street kids who... I must be gone before she wakes and the Munchkins arrive.
Toto? Toto? Where are you? I don't think I'm in Kansas anymore. Aunt Em? Where are you? Aunt Em?
Auntie Em.
Aunt Em?
Yeah,
Em. You're not Aunt Em.
Who's Aunt Em?
Where am I?
In the Land of Oz. Where's Munchkins live?
Ah, look, she don't set that house on evergreen.
Is she dead?
Yeah, no, don't think so, so I like it.
Congratulations!
You just come to the east.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Girl, I'm gonna wear white to her funeral.
I didn't mean to kill anybody.
Well, you did her in good and proper.
That means we're on it. We're all in a heap of trouble.
We need to find help before you know who turns up.
What's going on around here? I'm a pearl!
Let me have your autograph, girl.
Who are you?
The Good Witch of the North.
The Good Witch of the North?
Maybe you know me better by my stage name. I'm a pearl, the feel-good girl.
Your stage name?
Yeah, he has a magic act.
Yeah, I do tricks.
He tries to do tricks. They are never successful.
You better cool it or I'm gonna turn you into something.
Annapurl, this child's gone and set a house on your sister, Evermeen.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
That is old Evermeen, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I recognize those tacky pants anywhere. I got the looks, and my sister Glinda got the fashion sense. Evermeen will not be happy.
Evermeen?
She's the Wicked Witch of the West.
She's a real downer.
Now, let's get down to business. What's your name, honey? Wait, don't tell me. Let me guess. Shirley. Denise. Starletta. I bet it's something exotic like Mitzi or Mary Beth. It's Dorothy. I knew that. Woo! I was wondering if you could help me get back home to Kansas City.
She needs to go and see The Wiz.
Hold on a second. I got this. Where's Kansas City, sweetie?
It's in Missouri.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you need to go and see The Wiz.
Yeah, Dorothy, go and see The Wiz.
Who's The Wiz?
Sweet things, let me tell you about the world and the way things are.
Yeah. fix you a drink that'll bubble and foam. Yeah, da 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 da.
And in a flash,
you'll be home. He's a wizard, of Oz. He's the magic of his sleeve. And you know, without his help, it'd be impossible to leave. Fantastic powers at his command. Yeah, da 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 da.
Spooky things.
Like what?
Them terrible flying monkeys.
But most of all, watch out for the evil wicked witch in the west.
That girl is everything.
I'll tell you that. Just have a nice and safe trip.
Don't listen. Just follow the yellow brick road. We'll start you off. Come on, guys.
Come on, sir!
Come on in. He's on down. He's on down the road. Ha! Ha!